to the 26th International Exhibition of Nude Art, Man, Woman, Freedom. Here you can enjoy photos where young Ernest Hemingway is totally naked and fishing on Caribbean Sea. Photos are made by Waldo Pierce, his good friend, famous American painter. And these photos inspired Dutch painter Peter Diem to create serial paintings named Hemingway fishing and preparing for his famous and touching novel, Old Man and the Sea.